She'll be leading the band in their last song.